Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jimoar and welcome back to Abzu. I've just been sitting here, enjoying the coral and his shark fin. But it's time to move on. Go through the door to our next adventure. Hopefully not get Dave eaten. No guarantees, Dave. No guarantees. Shark. Apparently that is like the shark that everyone's trying to kill. Yeah, he's got the marks on his side. So that shark sucks, apparently, I guess. He killed my family. He killed Robert. Whoa. Hey shark. Where are you? Where are you? Gray reef shark. You won't listen. Stop it. Who the hell are you? Where are you? Mahi Mahi. You're eating everything. Hey gorge. Find one of those striped guys before I go into the middle. Fine, go eat. Scary. These white tip reef sharks? Right? Oceanic white tip shark. Yeah. Everything just eats. Whoa, it's a whale! Get the whale. No, where did we go? Can we get to the bottom? I can. Alright. There's gotta be another shell down here then. Pressure shark. All right, Dave. You know what we're looking for? Whoa. That works really well down here. That sonar does work. Kick up some dust. Looks like that's it for here. Where are these thresher sharks at? I don't see them. They got away. I'll go check out a whale. Probably the ones with the long tail right here. Yep. Hello, thresher shark. You're just gonna go eat everything, aren't you? Yep. Don't know why I bothered. Where'd that whale go? Whale! Hi, whale! Oh, look at the size of him! Can't ride the whale. Crap. Here's what I feed the things at least. I want to get one of those striped guys first. That's what he is. Man, listen to him. There he is. Go. There he is. Is that a marlin? Swordfish? Did I get him? I did. Striped marlin, yep. Alright, it does nothing. Let's go into the middle of this. Probably be a huge feeding frenzy. Oh my god, look at it. This is insanely awesome. Can I get out a shark near here? Get in there. Oh, that's cool. That is so awesome. That's where I came in. Awesome. Yeah, open this up and another really long loading screen. Bye, Dave. Loading screen over. What do we got now? You got reds and oranges. Chains, oh my. Oh my god, look at this! Hey, I know you. You're a, sunfish, right? Gigantic. Sunfish, right? Yeah! Yay, I'd smirk. Ugly. He swims funny. Oh, man, look at this place. I wonder if I can breach with a shark. Here's Sharky Shark. No. Silky Shark. Oh, that was almost. You won't go to the surface. Oh, will he? Nope. How about you then? Turtles. There's a meditation spot up there. I don't know what that red thing was. Just flew past me. Hey, here's my next little buddy. I shall call you. What to call you? You shall be Laura. Thank you. Aha. Holding it in makes it bigger when it points me to stuff. Eagle Ray. What are called Eagle Rays? It's a strange name. Hey! And you shall be Bill. Lure and Bill now. An octopus. Hello, octopus. Hi. There's something over here. Where? I can't see it. Tricking me. Gotta do one in here then. It's dark in here. Really? Holy diver, we've gone too long in a manatee. Yeah, I lost the song, so that's all manatee. Holy diver, we've gone too long in a manatee. Oh, what's becoming of me? Other than the fact that I'm really bad singing. Wait, what's that? The one I got? Ready to meditate. The door's open, right? Yeah. Yay! Oh, he's so squeaky. Let's go check out our meditation point, and that'll be for this one. Squeaky. There's a big old sunfish. Golden trevally. Kelpfish. Oh, bright light. Manatee. Also known as the sea cow. Garibaldi. What a name. I want one of these, like, red, black, and white ones. can get him. No. Shark. Silky shark again. Sunfish. Scalloped hammerhead. Where are these little red things? Not the kelpfish. These little manta ray things. Cow nose ray. And the blue one? That's the eagle ray. Still gonna get one of those fish with the red, black, and white. It's over there. Right? Nope, too far. White Ultra Valley. There's a Wahoo! Where do all these guys come from all of a sudden? Lots of Wahoos. Kelpfish, give me that. California sheephead, I want to. It's pissing me off. Ultra Valley. Sheephead is not this box-looking thing. Don't go breaking already. It's a nautilus. I knew there was one somewhere. How do I get to you? Mystery. Notice that obelisk. It's right next to me. I am such an idiot. I saw something else down here. Don't. Now I'm messing up the controls again. Here. But on my way, this is where I'm going to end it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit that like button and subscribe for more. It helps me out a lot. And as always, there's more on the way. But until then, I hope you have a good one.